Do you know that who is the number one killer in this world? It is the blood pressure. The blood pressure is one of the most dangerous diseases on this earth. Why? Because it is asymptomatic. No symptom is the first symptoms. People don't know that they have blood pressure unless and until they get it measured by a doctor. If you find that you have a blood pressure, then it has to be treated well. If it is not necessary that you have to treat it by blood medicines, it can also be treated by non-pharmacological method. Why? Because the heart attack is the commonest complication of blood pressure. And if you want to avoid heart attack, the blood pressure has to be controlled optimally with the help of medicines, healthy lifestyle, and healthy behavior and healthy exercise.